And welcome to a new let's play of Fallen Earth. Well, not entirely a new let's play, but rather a new episode. I haven't played the game for a while, so I'm not sure if it might constantly crash or something, or if they changed the engine so much that my crap computer doesn't like it anymore or whatever. So we'll just see what happens. Okay, all my skills are gone, it seems. But you finished creating an improved grilling cookbook. That's neat. Oh, the settings of my backpack are gone. That's better. Where are we anyway? We are in Old Kingman, it seems, for some reason. I don't remember anymore. I guess you can first learn that grill cook thingy. And then let's see where. What was the button to access my. There. Didn't I have more abilities sometime? And I have 185 advancement points? Okay. Let's just. Here, these skills first. What was bolster? More stamina. Can I use disrupt and bolster at the same time? Oh, that improves my attack, and that's a buff. And that's good too. Advancement points. Well, we still have some left here. I wonder why we have over 100 advancement points. I'm not sure. Well, is that our bike? Yes, looks like it. Well, time to find our mailbox to see if we got any mail in the meantime. There's one. So, the game will turn free to play pretty soon, which is the last time I read about it, it was set to go free to play in early to midst October. So, I guess for some people that's good news, but I don't like that much, because you often have to play without too much grinding, or just to play in a decent way you have to pay more for a free-to-play game because of all the item shop stuff you need than for a pay-to-play game, not to mention the PvP where the players win who spent the most, and I don't know. Well, that's kind of a lot of stuff. What is that? This injector completely alters your DNA structure to a basic state, allowing the reassignment of potential. This effect allows you a single complete specialization. That's neat. And we got quite a lot of them, if that's always the same stuff. So, I guess that means that we could use one of those items to change all our skills and stuff. Do we want to do that? I'm not sure right now. I guess for now we can just stick with this. Yeah, that might make sense. Maybe someone in the chat knows. Maybe someone in the help chat knows why I suddenly have over 180 APs left. Maybe I was saving them last time, but I don't think so. I'm not sure. Fault. Well, it seems someone writes in the chat that with a patch that was applied in the meantime, you are having now more advancement points, which is pretty neat. Well, it seems that some people are online. At least in the chat, you get a reply quickly. So, what to do? Trade skills. You're doing it pretty well, it seems. I guess let's put some more points into. Oh, we already have intelligence maxed out. With a pristine recombinant injector. Was that the stuff we had in the mailbox? Well, that's neat. I guess all these things will cost in the item shop some. Well, my guess was right that with those items in the mailbox I can change this character. And I guess later when it's free to play or something, those items will cost some in the item shop. So I could just change this character from melee character to I don't know, something else. That's nice, but for now I don't see any reason why to change that. Okay, trade skills. Wasn't it with mutations that way in the old game that you had one skill for all mutations? I guess once I decide which faction to join with this character, I should concentrate with those mutations on the ones that are supported by the faction. If you if this is the first time you watch a Fallen Earth Let's Play, the game has here, as you can see, 6 factions. And they boost you in certain ways and give you new abilities and stuff. And so I could just apply some of the points now and see what happens and respec later, I guess. Maybe. I guess I'll first spend here some points. I mean, I have over 100 left, so let's put some more into armor use. Because I don't like dying. And let's put some more into melee. And what else we got? Maybe escape artist. Well, I want to do well in crafting too, and for crafting I need most intelligence, which I've maxed out, and perception. Well, I'm sorry there's not too much action right now, but I just have to get in the game again. Let's put some of these here too, to help us with the crafting. And power, increase the damage. Oh, that's nice. Power. We need power. Seems I nearly spent all my AP. Well, I have nearly 50 left. I guess I could add some here. What's that? Increase the health, transform health into damage, and become enraged. That sounds nice. Thermal controls, and like fire stuff, I guess. Telekinesis, suppression, sound. That sounds fun too, I guess. Healing, buffs. Nanotechnology. Your mutant abilities harness and control a variety of diseases and plagues. Well, let's go with primal, that sounds fun. But maybe I need some more dexterity. Primal consists of strength and willpower. Well, we don't have much willpower, but we are strong. Let's put some more here, and some here. Some willpower, or maybe I just leave the rest like this. Okay, what's next? Crafting, since this is a melee character. Well, I guess I can check the crafting while I'm on my way somewhere or something. So I'll just dump everything now into the vault. What's this? Botanical. That. Let's just put everything into the vault. Armor. Why do I have a pickaxe with me? Maybe because it gives plus 3 geology. Medium rifle ammunition. Do I have a rifle at all? No, I don't. I got these Plattmaster Warrior PBG things. And all kinds of food and stuff. And some random mission items. And some kind of books of some sort. Okay, next I'd like to see if I can learn some new skills somewhere, like for my awesome primal thingy stuff. Nature. I guess I have to go to a larger city. Oh, I didn't spend primal yet, but I could later. But I could check. Well, I guess I have to go to a larger city anyway to see if I can get new skills for what were they called? New abilities for armor use and melee and power and stuff. And the city is obviously too small. So where's the next larger one? Search for hours, I guess I'll just ask. I don't know, that looks all pretty. Oh wait, I'm here in Trumbull, not an old kingman. The largest city I know is Oilville, but that's quite far away. I still have gas, yes. Well, I guess Oilville ain't too bad anyway, because I got that quest there or something, and in Oilville I'll find all trainers I need. But it takes a while to get there. Maybe I shouldn't jump up on that much of that bike, as it's nearly destroyed anyway. So which route to take? That one. Here. Maybe over here, and then just that would require us going straight through the wilderness here. Okay, time to check the crafting. Maybe I should pick up this stuff here. Do I still have my... Oh, all my waypoints are gone, that sucks. Maybe I should check some, add some new waypoints now. Barrels, skill. Barrels, skill level 45. Hey, who's hitting me? It's a lizard. That's better. Oh, there's a ton of crap here. That's nice. All just add here more scrap tons of it. Oh, is that the street already I was heading for? Seems so, I guess. I wonder if I can get down here without completely... Whoa. Okay, maybe this is not the best place to get down. I guess I'll just follow here the edge until I find a way. Somewhere near a big dish around Trumba should be some trainers. Okay, let's check that. Well, someone in chat said that north of Trumba should be some trainers. So since I can go down here anyway with the bike, I'll check that out. So, crafting. Currently we're using a Kendo training blade, item level 20. I'm not sure if that requirement player level 10, we are level 14. So we could already have a slightly better one. Satellite dish. Well, the ace I can create up pretty much. I think weaponry is 75 to read the better aces book, and I only have a maximum of 72 anyway for currently, so that we can get. So somewhere around here should be some trainers. Firearms mortar. Tourist telescope. The trainer and physical trainer, that might help. But not like an... There should be something like an armor craft trainer too, I guess. So maybe I have to travel to Oilville or somewhere anyway. Yeah, combat trainer.
Don't worry, we'll get you properly equipped.
Requires group tactics. I don't have any group tactics. Pistol... Group tactics, rifle, group tactics. Nah. Maybe the physical trainer got something. Whoa, that stuff is expensive. What was Dreadnought? Armor use sounds nice. We have What do you have in armor use? What? Blood spots, deathmatch. Oh, that's like some battlegrounds like in World of Warcraft, it seems. I guess we can try that sometime once I visit the trainers and stuff. Oh, more players. So it's not quite that dead yet in the game. You have armor, you're 62. You are also totally broke. That sucks. I guess without any money I can pretty much forget that, so I'd have to do some quests first. Or craft and sell some stuff. No money sucks. We could craft melee aces one. Just need dent armor. But that again, those books cost money. Maybe some bladed weapon or club. I'll do some quests first. Didn't we have some quests nearby? Let's. Yeah. That one is in oil, but that's bad. That's too far away. That's. Oh, that seems to be here. We can do that. Worked. I guess that was that quest. We had that double here. Alpha find an alpha clone sample, and I think that was at that. Confused. Maybe down here.
Hey, haven't cloned you in a while. Please try to stay alive.
Maybe that was that with a DNA thingy. But wasn't that the place where the mutants totally killed me last time? Maybe I should do some other quests here first and gain some money and levels and skills and stuff. So do I have any quest for this area apart that one with a group icon? That's far away. That too. No. I guess I'll just accept some quests here then. You want to help the enforcers, the night wolves aren't the only problem. In fact, they seem to be less and less troublesome as mutants. We pay good money, money is nice. Kill mutants around Trumba, that's nice. Is that for my level 2? What was this quest called? Twisted mutants, and not too far away either, and that sounds useful. And it gives us a little bit of money. So maybe crafting ain't that bad. I guess my sword is still okay if it's for level 10 and you're level 14. Maybe we can do something about. They are mutants. I suppose the game expects me to have lots of interesting abilities right now, which I can't afford. Restore stamina. Why not? So, I have actually only one skill. Even though they are 2 levels higher than me. I guess that's because I added all the points to power and stuff.
I know it's dead. I'm not touching it.
Ah, stop complaining. Maybe because I put all those points into armor.
Some other guy's roadkill? I think not.
Okay, maybe 3 of them is a bit much. If I still got that disease, and I'm as good as dead. That disease is doing some damage. Maybe I have some food that helps me to get health back. Yeah, increases regeneration of health. I guess I better am a bit more careful and kill them only one by one. Oh, maybe with this stuff. That's not too much damage. Oh, crap. Okay, I guess I can forget my guns. But I assume if I stay there slow, I can just kill another three and get good XP and chips and stuff. That reminds me, to anyone still reading this, I still got on Steam a free game of, what was it called, Frozen Synapse. It's like some indie turn-based strategic shooter thingy or something. I haven't played it a lot myself yet, but it got very high ratings from lots of websites. So it's supposed to be very good. And when I bought it during the summer sale, I got a copy for free. Since most of my buddies ain't into those types of games, I still have that around. So if you want that, just reply to this video. And if no one else, reply to this video, say that you want the Frozen Synapse key. Spam me with messages or something that you wanted, but if you're the first person to reply to this video saying that you want that key, then I'll message you and you can send me your email address, and when I got your email address I can gift you the game in Steam if you want that. Diseases are really annoying. Didn't I have something like a skill against diseases? A pity that's all gone. Well, one mutant left to kill. That quest was doable. ...500 experience and 80 chips. That's not bad. That's like... that's nearly twice as much as we have on chips right now. Thank you. nice work. Those mutants seem to breed like rabbits. I need an additional. I need additional ground troops to neutralize the mutant threat. Ah, I guess that's kind of a repeat quest, a repeatable quest. I mean, on the one hand, that's not too interesting, but it gives us money. I know money is nice. Physical training, and maybe I can soon buy here a book from that physical trainer like this. Okay, maybe not that, but this one increases your primary armor values. That's nice. Okay, so makes us a bit slower, but who cares? 300 chips. Why not? But having a higher armor value and dying that quickly sounds pretty useful. Because I can't afford the book. Afford the book I would need if I know where to buy the book. And that one is about the same good as my other weapon, so no aces or axes. People always say stop saying aces, it's X, but I keep forgetting that. Well, you can't really call it that running, but... Maybe I can also sell some of the stuff like the rifle ammunition and whatever I find here.
No, I'm not looting that.
Seems that it's those stupid diseases doing that much damage. Just in the moment as I was attacking one of them, a second showed up, and as we had learned, well, maybe a new club, maybe, requires 90.
This is someone else's mess.
Okay. Maybe a heavy blade. A kitchen pan. The kind of training blade is the best thing to have for now. Killing the same the zombies over and over sucks. Even though it gives good money. Maybe here are other good quests. Maybe we can craft some new belt stuff. Just need some scrap paper and a pen. Maybe we have that. Hi, Warren. You know what it means to be an oath taker. It means swearing yourself to the unending fight against the enforcers. They have something useful and cheap. Really, trainer. Or maybe I don't know.
Something, maybe.
The weak aren't worth it. I expect good news.
Collect a piece of cord, we can do that. Seal enforcer plants. Yeah, why not? We'll actually steal them. I said I have one other character and with a decent level, and the other one is about level 20, and that's an enforcer. So I guess I don't have to be friends with enforcers with each character. So. Where was the ward? So what did we need for the new belts? Paper and a pen. I think pens were expensive. Is that paper or is that? That's wool. That's more wool. I guess we'd need to buy paper and we'd need to buy pens. But I want to save money, so that sucks. So no books for now, because I can't afford paper and pens. But maybe some cowboy boots. They're even better than my current ones, it seems. I just need 5 more leather. And 4 biological chemicals. And 2 impure of that. I'm missing one. Gah. Maybe the science merchant or something has one of those left for without wanting all my money. Science merchant.
For courtesy's sake, please don't talk to me more than is necessary.
Why does no one want to buy my ammo? That's annoying. I'll accept some more quests here. Weak biological chemicals. No, I don't want to give my chemicals to her. Yeah, over 100 chips and some more stuff. Can we create impure thingies? Oh, it doesn't look like that. Less confident small tasks needs wrecked cotton. I don't want to give him wrecked cotton. Maybe if it give me more money or XP. How much do you know about the travelers? I don't know. About the cleaners. They're assassins who specialize in cleaning up problems. I want you to take out Lanier before then she can reach the seeker. That's nice that in these quests you can often choose to lie or tell the truth. I'm not sure if some of these quests are timed. But whatever. What's that? Magnificos mercantile, the best clothier. Savage clothing. Kill night wolves. Lots of money. Well, once I managed to finish a few of these quests, I should have enough money to buy some skill books. They say this whole area used to be full of all kinds of wildlife, especially birds. Now the prairie chickens are the only ones left. It's sort of like us. You're the last of a dying breed. It's so hard to teach my daughter about these things, no matter. I wonder if you wouldn't be willing to go bring back some meat from a couple of chickens. Well, it gives a good amount of experience and some money, so why not? And what's with him? I have no doubt that the techs and their guard dogs and enforcers are planning to attack New Toro sometime soon. Recently, the techs made a large purchase from the travelers. Our people saw the money change hands. The shipment is due to arrive soon, and I want to know what they've bought. Combat. They say revenge is sweet. I'd like to find out. My sister Jane was something special. Diamond, night wolves caught her, they killed her. Kill some night wolf. Let's start here. Find Mark Steve. Who has a piece of gold? It's a pity we can't track more than one quest at once. That's a bit annoying. Oh, seems like we're having a sun dawn soon. First I loop that stuff in. Rather be a head crash or head smash instead of a headshot. I like the graphics of this game. They might not be the most sophisticated or something, but they get the atmosphere across, I think. Except for those stupid flies. I wonder why they never changed those. Trash in this case, which is basically the same. Who's that? A night wolf hunter. I have to kill so many of these night wolves. I'm sure he's one of them as well. That guy a bit more north. I think they added those light thingies here, those light rays, in a later patch as well. Let's pick it up. Maybe it will make us rich and famous. This is a tourist telescope. The coin slot is badly rusted, but so are the shutters. You take a look through it. You have too many missions. I'll just skip some of those that are far away anyway. Let's try it again. Achievement! Taurus Trimble. Was that the whole quest? Where are my achievements here anyway? Pack, missions, gear, blood sports, attributes. Keymap. Windows. Achievements. Not yet assigned to any button. Press a new key. Which one end are you using it? Let's try this. Oh no, I need my map. Comma. Yeah, why not? What was it called? Tourist Trimble. Probably an explorer one. Tourist. Yeah. Any anything interesting here on top. Maybe a secret quest or riches. I like that you have such a long not point of view, what you call it, line of sight. Well, that you can just look that far in this game. Why does it say here coal? Let's pick up some coal. Points. And geology skill points and experience. Okay, here we are. What level are those? 15. Well, just one level higher than me. Only one of those. What do I want, health or power? Health. And maybe something to eat. What? Yeah, why not? What's this here? Ah, Kingman kebab. That's quite a lot of them on a pile. Oh, he's not even here. He's further that way down, it seems. Slightly, not that far. somewhere around here. Oh no, I hope he's not in there. Oh, I think I was following the wrong. Collect the piece of coal and shut down the power off. Let's just do it. It's not a group quest, so it should be able to do it somehow. A bit laggy. I'm not sure if it's my computer or the game or the game server or something. Oh yes, please, more diseases. That's bad. Mission failed Pandora's box, whichever mission that was. Maybe I should put some more stats into endurance. Now we have 278 hit points. Like 15 more or something. Not that much, but better than nothing. I think the last time I was here, we had more skills, but fewer advancement points and stats, so maybe it works now.
That's not one of mine.
Yeah, the stupid poison interrupts you from looting that refuse. Doesn't help a lot, the stench wound stuff. Maybe I should kill those two and loot all the stuff. I guess I try having a challenge and to get more. Since the most MMORPGs these days. Space. There ain't much of a challenge left. Some space. I think I already found that, didn't I? But at least it stacks. think I have more money on my level 20 character, so maybe I should just send some over so I can buy skill books and stuff. Maybe I should sell my zip guns. Their damage is so pathetic. They just take up space. Okay. Well, that doesn't seem to be too far away. Merchant, I can sell some crap there.
Buy something.
No, I want to sell something. Like, I don't know. Why don't they want to buy my ammo? That's annoying. Like that stiletto. I don't know. There's so much crap here.
Tell your little clone friends.
There's Mark, Steve. Why should I give my call to you? You think it would be any safer in your hands than in mine? No, because I know me and I trust me. I don't know you and I don't trust you.
Hey, rehash. You die
if you want this code so bad, first you're going to have to prove you live to use it. The mutants have the rest of the code, 3 pieces, 4 if you count mine. You get those pieces and I'll give you my code. I've seen the mutie Ralphie walking around using the paper to wipe his nose. I know where Ralphie is. Well, where he usually is. Ralphie gets bored and wanders around. Find and kill Ralphie. Didn't I accept the quest? Oh, here. Ah, but it's a group quest. That's annoying. Thank you. On the one hand, it's annoying that I got all the way here and would now return, because it's a group quest, but... What level are those here? 16.
No way. I'm not looting that.
Take a while to get down. Oh, but I got another quest here to kill those workers. Have no space for stuff. Stupid diseases. Damage of those zip guns is really useless. Removes low level diseases. That's not bad. invalid target. I want to target myself. Well, no, it's nearly over anyway. And I'm out of bandages. Maybe I can create some new ones. More wool. Slavers. I guess I killed some more mutant workers to finish the mutant worker killing quest. Man, they respawn fast. At least one quest already done here. What's that for an icon? Mutant Slave Master. So many boss mutants. Ralphie, there he is. Just next to the mutant overlord and dozens of workers. Should I ever? Maybe since he's not aggressive, I can pull him out, or will the others come too? Better than expected. Oh, I just need some space for that stupid coat. Let's throw away one of those potatoes. I just have to get back alive. Okay, dying now would be annoying. Why did I get a disease from nowhere the moment I said that I wouldn't want to die? Oh crap. That just wouldn't respawn so quickly. Or if I'd have some sort of food that would heal me somehow. Oh, removes bleeding effects. That is helpful. Is there a hotkey to target myself? Targets have F1, that's useful. Why is the cooldown of that one healing thing I have left so huge? Doesn't anything of those campfire bundle. I don't need stamina regeneration, I need health regeneration. Just two mutants left. Seems that worked.
Don't talk to me.
Yeah. Call him Bongo because they use him to beat people.
True story.
Is there nothing I can, like, craft to get... to use some of the stuff up I have in my backpack? I could craft some grilled chicken. What are painkillers good for? Increase your maximum health. That doesn't sound too bad. But they wouldn't free up any space in my backpack. Well, time to cook some chicken.
You need to buy
something. Maybe I just sell those books. Ah, who cares?
Aim for the face.
Where do I turn in the quest? This one. Robert Neves, yes. There he is. We're already at nearly 600 chips. I guess I'll make a break here, but maybe I can add something else to the crafting thing before I stop. Some of those.
Buy something.
Well, it doesn't have any water, that would help. Thank you. Seems I have nothing here to craft anything really useful. Oh well.